crews working to clean up after a train derailed on Charles Page Boulevard in Tulsa. According to a Tulsa County deputy, as the train was crossing an intersection, the conductor didn't realize a few of the cars jumped the tracks on the south side of the road. The railroad tried to use a crane to lift the car, but couldn't because of power lines there. No one was hurt.